My brother, he's gonna pump it, mix it, whole time high man. My guy, he's gonna frisbee. A touch, touch, touch on the phone, moving that ball for the
Good night is right.
On the fast break.
Nice twirl by KJ. So San Miguel with an opportunity to add to this 23-point lead. Scott down low. Gets the basket. Make a summer.
Single greatest shot in NBA history. It may surprise you that some of the most incredible shots in NBA history, like Kawhi's Game 7 dagger on the 76ers, Ray Allen's game-tying three-pointer, and Ralph Sampson's mid-air buzzer beater, are not the greatest shot in NBA history. You see, shots are rated based on certain criteria, like difficulty, relevance, amazement, and importance. So a playoff shot would rate much higher than a shot taken in a regular season game. Last year, Stadium Talk did an analysis of over 5 million shots to find out which really was the greatest shot of all time. They found that the greatest shot in NBA history happened in Game 6 between the Utah Jazz and Chicago Bulls when Michael Jordan nailed a 20-foot jumper to win the game and clinch their sixth title and second three-peat in an 8-year span. So,
baby, tell me, how did you get so cold enough to chill my bones?